So this is basically our design. It spans over the 20 meters, and around the halfway point, there's a supporting track that makes sure that it doesn't fail. This is a rotating mechanism. It's basically really simplified here because it's made with Legos, but it would rotate like this when a bridge would when a boat would come, and then as the water traffic passes by, it would rotate back.